What's up, y'all? Sean Anthony here, Flow of Wisdom. I want to talk about this article that I'm probably going to dive into this in more depth in the next coming weeks. It's an article out of learningenglish.voa. The title of the article is Company Aims to Produce Thousands of Humanoid Robots in 2021. Company aims to produce thousands of humanoid robots in 2021. I'm only going to share a few excerpts out of this article, okay? A Hong Kong-based robotics company says it plans to mass produce thousands of humanoid robots in 2021. Hanson Robotics says four different humanoid models will start leaving factories during the first half of the year. One of the four is a robot named Sophia, which has received worldwide attention in recent years for looking and speaking in a very human-like way. The company's founder and CEO, David Hanson, told Reuters that the COVID-19 pandemic has increased demands for robots designed to assist and engage with humans. Quote, "The world of COVID-19 is going to need more and more automation to keep people safe." Now, those that have been following Flow of Wisdom, you guys have been familiar with the times that we've covered and dived deep into Hanson Robotics, okay? They've been working at this research for a long time with the artificial intelligence in these type of machines. And this is like the perfect storm, if you will, metaphorically. With the coronavirus, COVID-19, the pandemic, the lockdowns, the rates, people on edge, you know, crime is increasing, stress, anxiety, all of these different things, people needing certain things and aren't able to have the accessibility that we were accustomed to because there's been a shift, right? Hanson Robotics stepping up is leading us right to the Jetsons era. Remember the Jetsons cartoon where the maid in the family was a robot? You guys remember that? I grew up watching the Jetsons cartoon, okay? And the maid, the assistant, was a robot. This is the era that we are embarking on. Our children right now are going to be growing up in a different world, just like our teenagers have grown up in a different world than we come from. This next generation is going to have the experience that none of us can comprehend or understand, because we are in the age and the era of robotics and artificial intelligence. We're going to dive deep into this on the next show, on another show, but I just want to tease with that and let you know what's to come. My website is flowofwisdom.com. And of course, you know, you hear the show live every Sunday, 3 to 5 p.m. on the Genesis Communications Network. Shouts out to all the wonderful affiliates that's carrying Flow of Wisdom. Salt Lake City, Utah, Barstow, California, the Virgin Islands, Guam, I appreciate you. And of course, the World Wide Web. Subscribe to the YouTube channel, like it and share it.